I guess we have to go around and look at Amber.
Doesn't look all that scary.
We need to get out of here quickly.
Well, yeah. I wasn't proposing we buy a townhouse and move in. Dismembered bikers. Plus, the crumbling ceiling sort of kills resale. And no curb appeal. What the fuck was that?
Just keep moving.
Just move it. That should help the frame rate rise a bit. This is falling quite significantly, as I could see. I don't know if it was because my PC is recording simultaneously. Probably that does probably affect it, of course, but
careful! What did I tell you? Shut your gob and run! Gotta find a way out ASAP!
Nothing. We're sealed in. Wait, found something! There's a door over here! Move, move, move!
Okay, 7 seconds left, can make it. Oh, damn, that was close. Just a second left.
Holy shit, that was damn close!
Need to get some pads for my ass. Old gal wasn't built for that much abuse.
Isn't this? I'm not interested in quantifying how much abuse your ass is built for. Get moving.
Isn't this like a scene from the start of the game? I feel like it is. I don't know why my PC is running too slow, but
all final echo in the region. Commodore, in need of backup. Hostiles have surrounded camp. Proceed with extreme caution. The dam is swarming with locals. All other final echo, proceed to CEO's location.
The broad signal's coming from that dam.
A jump ship for Sarrano will be en route. If we're going to find a way on it, we need her to lead us to it. We need her alive.
All right, then let's go get her alive.
I was waiting for them to get done talking. Yeah, should we upgrade the thumper first, or should we, like... Let's upgrade the thumper. That should be a lot of thumpers. I'm not really using this right now, so charge not available, upgrade not available, okay. Of course, the charge and upgrade is not available for this as well. Ammo capacity maxed out. That seems nice. Oh, right. I don't think I have enough to buy any more. Yeah, I've got only 3 rounds of this. Probably should have taken a look at that before I went ahead and bought all that stuff. Oh well, we'll find another one.
How you holding up?
The pain is immense. The AI logic, it is constantly seeking control.
Hold it off. Just keep it together.
Hold up there.
Nice view.
Yes, it indeed is.
You want to make out? Just 2 gruff, military-hardened dudes sitting in an elevator, snuggling out their woes in a totally hetero way. Ah, that's a nervous chuckle. Either your human side gets the joke, or your computer side likes the way I look in these pants.
Or a little of both, perhaps.
Hey, I'm not judging. I'm just a good-looking man.
Since it does not really seem to have much of an impact on the team anyway.
Holy shit!
Totally different gang, picking up a strange cellular composition.
Dear God, they mutilated these other gangsters!
Okay, so shall we go upstairs?
Creepy bastards like to hide! Watch out! These fuckers are fast and crafty!
This game turned into a horror game pretty quickly, didn't it? Beautiful sunny views, and seems like my laptop can't really handle these views. It is lagging all over the place. Come here. That was not what I wanted to do. Yeah, come here. Why is the thumper not working? Over? I see. Yeah, I was being sort of stupid there. Sort of stupid, not gonna lie. Excuse me? What am I? Who am I getting hit by? Hold up. And I do have this. I could have nailed them on this, but I just couldn't cast them with the thumper. So that was pretty much like a huge problem that I was facing. Being unable to cast them in the first place. And going to nail them wasn't as easy as it, you know, sounds. Hold up. That actually worked. I did not expect that to work, to be honest. I wish these guys would not die as soon as I just kicked them. But at least I got to kick them off. You know, kick them off the platform. I was trying to do that, but the damn thing would not explode. Did these guys have... No, this guy did not have anything that I could use either. It's the first time that the charge for the trap is good.
Good kill. One sniper means a dozen. Keep to cover.
Really? Did he need a dozen snipers? Where's the snipers?
Upper platform!
Come on, give me a target.
I don't know if I want to get this or not. I mean, this does seem like something that I might want to use, to be honest. That is interesting. Who else is that? I do not think I will. Okay, this guy's running around. If only we could...
At ease!
Control bullets like this in... what's the game? Sniper lead. Because the bullet does go into like a slow move.
Echo. Commodore, I'm overrun and out of ammo. It's been hours since I heard a report. Send confirmation, or I'll assume I'm all that's left.
They get their hands on her, she won't have long.
Nope. We're on short time.
That's a nice boot. What's that car? I don't know what that is. People surf.
Dear mother of shit. Scumbags deserve it, but still.
Barbaric, indeed. Fear tactics as well, I mean, is it? I think about fear tactics as well, but it is quite barbaric, nonetheless. Yeah, I think that is good enough for this gun. For this one, I'll go ahead and... yeah, might as well buy a charge and an ammo clip. I don't think I can do anything else at this point. This combination seems best, sniper and shotgun. So I'll just stick to this combination. Trying to aim for the balls. Trying to get like a skill shot of some kind. What about the butt?
All clear.
If you say it's a boss. No. Wow, this piece looks gorgeous. It also drops your frame rate like anything, so yeah.
Use the shot visualizer. Kill them all. I need time to work on the bridge.
On it.
I thought about going for a bluff, but yeah. In the end, I did not. Okay, I guess I must have shot the wrong person there because I did not end up hitting the correct person that I was about to hit.
Sleep tight.
So those guys are far apart, probably being the main reason why. Well, I wonder if I can't just go in and shoot that damn thing. That hot dog. You know, stand over here. That should take care of a lot of them without me needing to use too many rounds at one time. Too bad I can't bluff my way through this. Hot shot and a headshot. I wonder what a hot shot means. Now this guy decides to come here. It's as if we can see the bullet coming towards him. I mean, he moves pretty fast, but...
Let's get out of here.
I think I see the use bot inside. That would be nice to destroy.
I'm waiting.
Keep waiting, son. Might as well, I suppose. A few more shots of this. And can't really buy anything else at this point, so... You know what, let's just go and check out the skill shot list of this thing here. Blast away the top of and blow the legs off an enemy. Kill the downed enemy, blasting him against the floor. Oh, that's nice. Blast an airborne enemy twice, then kill him before or on landing, I see. Get an enemy airborne to smash him into a surface with a shotgun blast. I see. Okay. Pretty standard. Kill a thumper enemy with a guided bullet. Kill an enemy from 10 meters without using the scope. Okay. Kill an enemy by guiding a bullet into his balls. I was trying to go for that, but it did not work out. Hot shot, bluff, and accident. Haven't died from hitting an environmental acid. More of them, you mean? Yeah, it's like sort of like going for the nuts is really difficult when they're running all over the place. Wait, the bullet did not hit you? How did that happen? It's like these guys carrying these fake heads on their heads pretty much just throws me off as to what I'm actually supposed to hit. Yeah, that thing, I got to destroy that. I'm trying to go for the groin shot one, but it's not working as advertised. Okay, time for me to come go, that's all.
I think we're good. Let's find a drop box.
Wait, anything else here? Any ammo, mayhaps? Close quarter score for. Move, Ishi, thank you. Yeah, shotguns. That's what I want to say. It's even like a 4-barrel shotgun. I don't know how well that works, but apparently works well enough for these guys, so it must work then, I suppose. Shotgun, how are we doing the shotgun? And yeah, some ammo for this as well. Have we done? I wonder if I can thump enemies all the way from here. Let me go ahead and try it. I can. Where are the enemies though, is what I wonder. Have they all been killed? Ooh, that was nice. That was nice. I did not expect that, but that was nice. Could have used this too. No, don't! Oh no. How about we use this one? Can we like... Apparently there are no encounters over there. So this is completely innocent. Speaking of no encounters, here we begin anew. sniper. Let me grab a sniper rifle. Let me see how well these guys can react to snipers. Does that count as a ball chop? Apparently, that does not count as shooting the balls off the enemy. Come here. That was not a nut shot either. I'm pretty much just trying for a nut shot. It's either a nut shot or nothing. That is a bluff. I don't know why it's a charge shot only there. Okay, that was not as close as I thought it was. The telescope was sort of messing things up. Okay, this is not working out either. Yeah, this is not really working out. Oh no. I'm actually shooting this guy, so... that was fun. It's like these guys know when they're being shot at by a sniper, so they'll just instinctually go and hide. Now the bad thing about this game is that you don't really have a lean option either. I mean, they hide the balls, so it's not like you can really... I suppose the only way you can hit somebody in the balls is by bluffing the shot. I've got only one shot here. All of these environmental things that I'm seeing now could probably use a lot of something for them.
Naughty, naughty!
Are these guys units or something? Because they don't seem to have any balls. Like I'm
no time to lose. Let's go.
Like I'm shooting them in the balls, but they're not reacting to it. So
hope that gal can hold her shit. I mean, what are we gonna do if she bites it?
What will we do? We'll die, Gray. She's our only path to Sarrano. Our sole means of escape.
Yeah.
This reminds me of Bioshock so much. I mean, even the steampunk theme is quite similar. Just not as edgy. In Bioshock, I mean. Okay. I can unlock the charge, but do I want to, is the question. I'll definitely be buying an ammo clip for this. I can't afford it. Neither do I need it, actually. And if I'm running low on ammo for this, I could probably always switch back to this pistol writer, because this is quite nice as well. So... I'll buy an ammo clip for this first, and then... You know what, let's switch over to... Let's put this on the right weapon slot for now.
All final echo. This is the shop steward. I'm overrun. Proceed to Serrano's location for evac. Do not attempt rescue. Hostiles numbering in the hundreds. God, they're coming back. Somebody give me a nice memorial tribute.
Damn it. Come on, we gotta move!
We gotta move indeed. Oh no, that is not the gun that I wanted to replace, hold up. Yeah, I accidentally replaced shotgun instead of... Right. Alright, let's go then. 175 skill points. Wait, where am I supposed to go? Okay, over here. Is that... Yeah, that is a shoot. Headshots are easy in this game at least. Apparently these targets are too fast. Probably should have used a shotgun there, but yeah, it is what it is. I don't think I want to drink that. Stand still, I want to blow your lower half off. I just blew the legs up, not the lower half off, so that was sort of sad.
Someone's cooking this stuff? Unbelievable. I don't want to know the recipe.
Signal's getting horrific, hot! Intense. Target's indeed. Close!
Like, pretty horrific. I mean, I would expect stuff like this from Outlast, not, you know. I mean, that is stuff from Outlast. And maybe even the new Resident Evil games.
Okay, get military. Got a fight waiting for us.